Hey, good morning to you. Good Tuesday morning. 6:48 right now. Notice the clouds have thickened up. If you were with us about a half hour ago, we were looking the opposite way, and you could see some clear skies, but the clouds are starting to move in just a little bit more. So that's going to be the trend this morning. Increasing clouds. We're at 33 now. Most of the state right around the freezing mark. Pretty much everybody from Fort Dodge, James, into Ottumwa, 33 in Lamoni right now. Clouds, there they come from the west. You can see them kind of scooting on into the region. Notice that we have a few flurries on the radar. None of this is actually reaching the surface, so we're not concerned about this. Thank goodness. We're looking dry this morning. We could see a sprinkle or two this afternoon. That's mostly from a system off to our south, bringing some showers from Kansas and Missouri up into south central, southeastern Iowa. They may see some very light measurable rainfall today. Nothing measurable here, but again, we may see a few sprinkles at times today. We may have enough moisture for that. No big systems nearby. Let me zoom it in, slow it down here a little bit on Futurecast. This morning, here come the clouds. Some breaks in the clouds. Notice where you don't see the gray occasionally. Late morning, we may get some sunshine trying to peek back through, but generally into the afternoon, the clouds continue to thicken up. Again, we may see a couple of showers southeast. Could see a few sprinkles here, but there's not much really enough moisture to show on our Futurecast here. So watch when that changes. After midnight tonight, you start to see some greens popping up on here, indicating some showers. Where you see a few yellows indicates where we may have some leftover thunderstorms. There could be severe storms today down into Kansas, Missouri, and a few of those may be leftover. Could be a little bit strong by tomorrow morning for southeast Iowa for the most part. That looks like our biggest threat there, mostly for some hail. Otherwise, off and on showers during the day Wednesday and a few thunderstorms. Best chance for strong to severe thunderstorms looks to be into Wednesday evening and Wednesday night. You'll see some yellows just kind of pop up, roll across the state, and then I think by Thursday morning, just kind of a cool, windy rain for us, and eventually maybe a little bit of snow on the back edge of the system. We'll talk about that in a second. So here's for tomorrow. This is not for today. Tomorrow, it looks like during the day, and especially late evening, we may have a couple of marginally severe storms for south central, southeast Iowa. That's mostly for large hail for Wednesday evening. Rain tracker showing an inch easily across the state through Thursday, maybe a couple of inches if you get under a thunderstorm Wednesday or Wednesday night. So high temperatures today, close to 50 for most of the state. I think we'll be just a little above it. We'll shoot for 52. Clouds are on the increase. Could see an isolated sprinkle this afternoon. Better chance for any light measurable rain southeast Iowa. Tonight, 41. Few thunderstorms, mainly after midnight. Heading into the day on Wednesday, off and on showers and thunderstorms. Hey, here's that April forecast you've been looking for. Just kidding. 46 on Thursday. I shouldn't even joke about it because it's getting kind of depressing. Thursday night and Friday, there could be cold enough air for a little bit of light snow. Probably not measurable here. And just keep in mind that they're getting snowstorms up in South Dakota and Minnesota still, so could be worse.
Wes, I love you, but that forecast stinks.
It really does stink, doesn't it?